And in the Keys, hunting for eggs is done a little different. Of course, we got to do it different down here. This is video courtesy of the Florida Keys News Bureau. Sunday's underwater Easter egg hunt in Key Largo was a success. Divers and snorkelers were escorted by a scuba diving Easter bunny to search for eggs in the Florida Keys National Marine Sanctuary. Funds raised by the event are donated to a Keys charity to help children in need.